From Meghan Markle's hair-volumizing hack to Karlie Kloss' icy skin-boosting technique, female details, the celebrity beauty tricks you can try today. Sure, many celebrities are lucky enough to have their hair and makeup done by professionals on more days than not, but that doesn't mean they don't have any genius tricks of their own up their sleeves. Recently, stars from the screen and the catwalk have been spilling beauty secrets left and right, and the best part is, you can try them for yourself without buying a single product. Read on below to learn how Karlie Kloss de-puffed her skin before the Victoria's Secret fashion show, how Meghan Markle adds volume to her hair without a drop of product, and more. Meghan Markle's bounce-boosting hair flip. Now that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have confirmed their engagement, women across the globe are eager to learn the bride's best beauty secrets. While waiting for what's sure to be countless new interviews, a 2013 Q&A Meghan did with Birchbox about her simple beauty tips has resurfaced. An especially practical trick she shared is to give your hair a flip. When my hair is feeling a little weighted, Suzanne, my hair artist on set, has me bend forward and then has me flip back hard to give my hair a little extra bounce, she said. Kate Moss and Karlie Kloss morning wake up call. Kate Moss' favorite beauty trick is one she learned from watching Faye Dunaway portray Joan Crawford in the 1981 film Mommy Dearest, and one that you can try with items you likely already have in your kitchen. The supermodel told British Vogue, "If I'm feeling a bit puffy or tired, I fill a bowl of water with ice cubes and a bit of cucumber. You just stick your head in and out for a few minutes and you feel fresh as a daisy." Karlie Kloss tried the technique without the cucumbers to prep her skin before the Victoria's Secret fashion show in a video on her YouTube channel Klossy. Celebrity facialist Georgia Louise, who appeared in the video, explained, "It may sound really horrible, but trust me, it's gonna tighten and brighten your skin." Gigi Hadid's winged eyeliner hack. After a number of years spent in the makeup chairs of the world's top face painters, Gigi Hadid has learned a thing or two. At an event celebrating her new collaboration with Maybelline in New York City last week, the model shared some of her tips. One of her best was how to achieve a precise winged eyeliner look and four foolproof steps. Glamour.com reported that the Maybelline spokesmodel said that she first defines her lash line with a black pencil. Next, she uses a cotton swab to drag the pigment at the outer corner into a wing. She then traces over the entire line with a liquid liner. Finally, she cleans up the wing with a makeup remover soaked cotton swab. Olivia Wilde and Josephine Scriver's lip plumping trick. Not everyone in Hollywood relies on fillers to enhance their lips. In a new interview with Into the Gloss, Olivia Wilde revealed that while she doesn't like to spend a lot of time on her makeup, she loves a pop of color on her lips. To prep her pout for lipstick, she takes the extra toothbrush she keeps in her bathroom and runs it over her lips to exfoliate and plump the area. Victoria's Secret model Josephine Scriver is also a fan of the DIY method. The 24-year-old revealed in a video on Vogue.com, "I love to brush my lips. There's always a little bit of dead skin on them and it makes them swell up and look a little more pink." Jessica Alba's pregnancy must. Jessica Alba is pregnant for the third time, this time with a boy, so it's no surprise that she's full of great tips for mothers-to-be. In addition to treating her body to lavender bubble baths, strength training workouts and moisturizing products like the Honest Company Organic Body Oil, the actress and Honest Beauty founder said that she tries to drink 10 1-liter bottles of water a day. "Hydration is absolutely key," she said.